Just a few thoughts about the Shimano OneLoc remote. It can control the fork and rear shock simultaneously, but you can't control them individually. It has two triggers, the bottom unlocks, the top one releases the suspension. The inside is made mostly from plastic with some metal, but seems durable. However, it's not sealed, so on muddy and rainy conditions it could get inside some dirt. There are two versions, mine mounts to the left side under the bar, on the right side above the bar. This seems the proper choice, but there is another one which gets left top, right bottom. The spacing is important, you should place it after the brake lever mount to give some clearance to your thumb. The trigger is extremely easy to push, so you can unlock it by accident, if it's too close. It has only two real problems, the weight, which is 74 grams, and the bottom trigger, which is a bit too slippery. Other than this, I'm happy with it, and I can easily recommend it to anyone, if you're not a weight weenie. Thanks for watching, check my other quick reviews as well. See you in the next one!